We are.
What are you doing?
It's okay, D. No scaries. No scaries.
Is that what you think, Twiggy, huh? You like it? Yeah? Yeah, I know. So awesome, huh? Yeah.
Look at all that. What is that, Hardy? Oh my goodness. Are you cooking? Huh? Are you cooking? Huh?
Don't kill me.
Tintin forgot something when he went to bed. Titi? Titi?
Hi, you tired? Oh my gosh.
So this pretty girl was scratching at my door, my garden door. And I think she's got a little kitten somewhere because she's got boobies. She is very hungry.
You gotta go to your kittens. Hey, you gotta go to your kittens. Well, you already got some food. Yeah, you gotta go to your kittens.
Okay, Twiggy. So I put Tiggy inside and I'm gonna remove some of these nasty ticks from her. Come on, let's go. Let's go find your babies. Yeah, let's go find your babies. Come on. Where are your babies at? Huh? Look who just came in here and found herself comfortable. Ha, lady. Ha, young lady. Are you just gonna take a nap? Huh? Your boobies are very large. But I don't think she has kittens in there. Your belly a little sore? Is it a little sore? I could imagine. Marble? Easy. Good girl. Good boy. Good boy, Dwayne. Girl. Good girl. Goodness, would you look at you two cuddle bugs? Would you look at you two cuddle bugs, toys? Huh? Good boy. You good girl. You good girl, Miss Marble. okay, Marble. She wants to cuddle, T. She wants to cuddle. Where's she been? Oh, that's my key. Where's she been? She's been at the vet, my keys. Yeah. She's still a little drugged. Yeah. That's why they took her blood sample. Oh, you're cleaning her? Oh, good boy, Twiggy. Good boy. What's up? Get it. Get it. Go get it. He's busy, Marble. Looking out for TT? Yeah? You looking out for him? Thank you.